is also fighting for his life this morning after a shooting in Philadelphia's Overbrook section. It happened just before 3 o'clock this morning on the 5400 block of Stewart Street. Now, police say the victim was shot several times and is in critical condition. Investigators say they found some cash near that victim but don't know if robbery was the motive.